This audiobook is brought to you by Tempostorm.com. Snus Runner, the story of Sebastian Forsen Force. It was a cold afternoon, like most of them in Value Town. Sebastian was sitting in his room and playing Cardstone.
Shit in my ass. I'm one damage of lethal again. I hate this fucking game.
With every second, the anger was growing within him like in some wild beast. The salt level was just about to explode when the phone rang.
Hello?
It's me, Harrington. I think I found them. Let's meet at the roof of Jude Tower. Oh, and Forsen. Don't forget to bring your snooze. You will need it.
Sebastian hung up the call. He knew what his partner, Billy Harrington, had found. He quickly reached to the drawer, blindly searching for his gun and a general classic extra strong portion of snooze. Afterwards, he took his coat and fedora, then headed to the roof of the apartment where he parked his hover. But suddenly a thought came to his mind.
Oh shit. I don't have a driving license. I have to call a fucking taxi. Never ever fucking lucky.
After a few minutes, Sebastian Forsen Force was already heading to the outskirts of Value Town, where Jew Tower was located. His partner, Billy Harrington, was waiting for him there. Forsen and Harrington were both working for Value Town Police Department. Sebastian Forsen was a chief of BAR, Bureau Against Role Playing, while Billy Harrington was a high-rank officer of this bureau and an apprentice of Forsen. The car landed at the roof of Jew Tower. The taxi driver adjusted rear view mirror and mumbled,
"Sir, that will be $18,000, sir."
"Take it, boy."
Sebastian Forsen Force stepped out of the car. It was starting to rain. Forsen looked around, but there was no Billy Harrington in sight.
"Strange,"
he thought.
"Billy is never late. He's always fucking coming on time."
The whole area looked abandoned. It was not even 20 past 4, yet there was not a single light in the windows of buildings in that district. Sebastian knew exactly what it meant. He reached to his pocket for the box of snus. He took one and put it under his upper lip. Immediately, he felt the blood pumping through his veins. His biological perception was increased. All his senses were enhanced. Darkness was no longer a problem. Silence did not exist. He was standing at the top of the building. But with his senses he was able to reach even further beyond. Sebastian reloaded his gun and stepped into the roof entrance of the building. Then he felt a small vibration of air that with every step was turning into a clear and loud sound. If not for the snooze that he had taken couple minutes ago, he would have already vomited.
"Weeboo fags. I should have known."
Sebastian Forsen Force went into unknown to save his dear partner Billy Harrington from being raped by a bunch of weeaboos. But he didn't know that the King of Weeaboos himself was already waiting for him there. To be continued.